Now, as you see, this sari has been done with satin stitch as well as shadow stitch. Now you see the level of refinement again over here for that shadow stitch. Chikankari work, Lucknowi work. So all different names of the same thing. The front and the back have to be the same. Only when the level of refinement is to this level, that this Lucknowi or chicken work becomes Gara embroidery. That is the essence of it.